Okay, I'm logged in as a student here who does have a Seesaw account. So now in class, oops. So I'm logged out of Seesaw, the app, but I'm in ClassLink now. When I do click on the Seesaw app, this is what it looks like for kids. They get this, log into Seesaw. It does open up the native app, and boom, brings them right in. I think that's much better than routing this through Clever now that we don't have to.